With Pinnacle Studio, you can use Chroma Key with green screen footage to create dynamic videos and special effects. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add glows, outlines, and shadows to your green screen footage to enhance your videos. Please note that the new blue filters we will use in this video are only available in Pinnacle Studio Ultimate. Before we get started, if you're watching this video on YouTube, you'll find a link in the description below that will take you to our tutorial page on the Discovery Center. Here, you can download a written copy of this tutorial to follow along. Let's get started. Start by dragging the green screen footage you want to work with onto AV Track 2. As you can see, I have four different green screen clips I'm going to work with already added to AV Track 2. I'm going to use a different effect on each one to show you some of the options you have available. Drag the background image or video you want to use onto AV Track 3. I'm going to drag this starry background to Track 3. I'm also going to click on the media and extend the length of the clip to use it as a background for my first two green screen clips. Now it's time to use the Chroma Key tool. Click on the FX tab and select the arrow on the left of New Blue Video Essentials 6. Then click Chroma Key Pro. This will bring up many different Chroma Key tools we can use, depending on our desired effect. I'm going to start by scrolling and selecting Chroma Key Pro Green Screen. Now drag the filter over top of your green screen footage on AV Track 2. Double-click on the green screen footage, then select Effect, then click on Chroma Key Pro to make adjustments. You can see the starry background is visible behind the hiker. To make the background perfectly clear, go to Show Mask, and click on Chroma Key. We want to see a white subject against a black background, so you'll need to adjust the sensitivity level depending on your footage. I'm going to adjust my sensitivity level to 50. Now the subject is completely white and the background is black. Go back to Show Mask and select None. You can see the green screen has been completely keyed out. Let's try adding a cool glow to this hiker for our second clip. Go back to the FX tab and click on Chroma Key Pro. This time, select Chroma Key Pro Green Screen with Glow and drag it over top of your green screen footage. Double-click on the clip to make edits. I'm going to change the sensitivity level to 50 again as I did in the first clip. Now we can scroll down to Outline to change the color of the glow. Click on the color box to select a new color. I'm going to give her a cool pink glow to match the background image. From here, we can increase the width and soften the outline as well. Now let's preview our video. For our next two clips, we're going to add a soft shadow on one clip and a white outline on the other. First, I'm going to add a brick background to AV Track 3 from my project bin under the third clip. Now I'll add a medical graphic background to Track 3 under my final clip. Head back to the FX tab and click on Chroma Key Pro Soft Drop Shadow and drag it over the green screen footage. While we're here, let's drag Chroma Key Pro White Outline over the final clip. Now let's double-click on the green screen footage of the third clip to make some customizations. Scroll down to Drop Shadow. Here you can change the shadow color and adjust the positioning by adjusting the Offset tab. You can also change the angle, blur, and opacity level. The shadow now gives our video more depth and dimension. Now let's double-click on our final clip to adjust the outline effect. Scroll down to Outline. I'm going to select the final green screen clip that I want to customize. Here, you can change the color. You can also adjust the width and size of the outline. This tool is a great way to make your object stand out against the background, especially in a graphic or business promo video. Now let's preview our video to see all the special effects we've added. If you're watching this video on YouTube, you'll find a link in the description below that will take you to our tutorial page on the Discovery Center. Here, you can download a written copy of this tutorial to follow along and find other helpful tutorials for Pinnacle Studio.